actors Salman Khan, Rekha and Sonakshi Sinha will feature in recreated version of Dharmendra's iconic song Rafta Rafta in Yamla, Pagla, Deewana, Phir se, along with the lead cast. Dharmendra was interacting with media at the trailer launch of the film along with his co-actors Sunny Deol, Bobby Deol, Kriti Kharbanda and director Navaniat Singh on Friday in Mumbai. When asked to share his experience in working with Salman Khan, Dharmendra said,
Salman himself is a very good human being. I love him. He's a wonderful person. He's genuine. Main uske shooting kar raha tha, to main bhi bahadur hoon, aisi baat nahi. वो एक लेक में शूटिंग कर रहे थे मैंने पहली दफ़ा सलमान को देखा वो शर्माता रहता था अभी मुझे आज भी शर्माता है मुझसे तो कैमरा लेक में गिर गया कैमरा निकालने के लिए उस आदमी ने जंप किया पता नहीं कहाँ नीचे गहराई से जाके कैमरा निकाल लाया तो पहली दफ़ा मैं यार लड़का बहुत दलेर भी है क्योंकि पहली फिल्म में उसको अच्छा डांसर भी देख लिया था अच्छा एक्टर भी है एंड इज़ ए इमोशनल मैन अगर आप अच्छे इंसान नहीं हैं आप कुछ भी नहीं हैं पहले अच्छा इंसान होना बहुत ज़रूरी है दोस्तों
The actor also praised Sonakshi Sinha and Rekha.
Hi. Sonakshi to meri beti hai. Rekha to meri bahut purani saheli hai. To kitni filmein ki humne saath mein. Hum khulte hi rahe hain bas. Achha laga bahut. She all came. I'm so thankful to her. Good girl. Because she's a girl. A girl like Dev Sahab.
Yamla Pagla Deewana Phir se is an action comedy film directed by Navaniat Singh. It is a sequel to the 2013 film Yamla Pagla Deewana 2 and the third installment to Yamla Pagla Deewana film series. The film stars Dharmendra, Sunny Deol, Bobby Deol and Kriti Kharbanda in lead roles. It is scheduled for release on August 31st. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.